this death. In First and Second World Wars, millions of innocent people died and millions were disabled due to chemical weapons. The world was suffering from big disaster as the after effect of the world wars. It was very necessary to make a world organization to prevent the further wars and to make this prosper and peaceful. United Nations handled the matters among the countries and stopping them the use of chemical, biological, atomic weapons. The goals of the United Nations are to keep the world peace, to help the countries get along, to improve living conditions for people all over the world, and to make the world a better place. It was decided in 1971 to celebrate the United Nations Day to highlight aims and goals of the United Nations Organization. The other programs are organized on 24th October each year, national and international levels. United Nations currently working on many projects like development programs in Africa and other poor countries, fighting against terrorism, saving world's resources, literacy programs and many others. Let us hope for a better world. Thank you.